Hi everybody, I'm Luwi Muema and I am part of the Science Exploration Zambia. Under the Science Exploration Zambia, we have something called the high school have. Quite catchy, isn't it? So I'm taking this video just to let you guys know what exactly we are about, that is the high school have, okay? So first of all, in as much as it's termed the high school have, it's not just to do with high school students or high school life. It also has to do with university life, okay? So it'd be academics, it'd be social life, it'd be spiritual life, whatever it has to do with a student or a pupil, as long as you're a living creature who goes to school, this is for you. So the high school have is a platform that talks about so many things that are related to one's academic life, one's life as a student. Okay, so take for example, you have a social life, you want to know how to balance it, you have an extracurricular life, okay, you have a spiritual life, so you go to church, yeah, you have exams, tests, all this stuff. So when we speak of the high school have, it is quite broad, okay? We have diverse people from all walks of life who are available on our platform, who just talk about their lives in high school, what they went through, how they overcame, okay? Things like that. So, what we desire to achieve is to reach out to as many students as possible, okay? In the nation of Zambia and internationally eventually. And teach them that, look, we went through this whole period, this whole school period, it'd be high school, it'd be university, we went through these challenges and we overcame using this way and that way. So we're not the kind of people who will open our mouths and say, oh, life is all, you know, roses and school is all easy. We're gonna talk about our weaknesses and our hardships, the things we face, the things that hit us so hard and so badly. If it be heartbreaks because of friendships, if it be failure because we fail to pass a very simple test, according to you nerds, I'm kidding, according to all of you people. We are there to literally talk about our experiences and how it is that we came out of all these things. So yes, the high school hab is literally a solution to people's questions and problems to do with high school, okay? I'm going to keep repeating this because I feel like it is so important. We're talking about your academic life. We're talking about your social life. We're talking about your spiritual life. We're talking about your extracurricular life. We have people who do sports, travel around the world doing their sports, yet they have to come to school and they have to balance all this. So the high school hab brings on board people from high school, from university that tackle these subjects, tackle these topics, and let you understand how it is that we came out and how it is that we conquered, I can say. So the nice thing about the high school hab is that we are going to present problems to you and challenges to you, and we too are going to present a solution to it. How bonus plus is that? Yeah, so I haven't said much and I won't say much. I'll just say you should subscribe to our channel, the Science Exploration Zambia, the high school hab. I will send forth some credentials once I'm done with this video to let you know how you can contact us, how you can reach us, you know, things like that. And then we can get interacting. That'll be like the best part of this whole thing. I hope you guys have heard one or two things and gotten one or two things from me. Not just the bubbly side and the exciting side of me, but also the serious side. That's talking about the high school hab. I hope you understood something. I know you have because I just spoke the language of a layman so easy, right? Yeah. Thank you so much, guys, for watching.